Today we're going to be using Fast and Fun Hair Shadow as a highlight. And you just use the back of the compact as a guide, so you don't, in case you don't have a board or something to separate it.
Thank you.